What is good, Cloudy people? Welcome to the channel. It's your boy, Bob Lamb. I'm on my way to a basketball court. We're trying to find like an indoor court because I guess all these clouded up individuals don't want randos coming up to them, trying to take pictures, sucking on their ween like that one dude from Trippy Studio. But I just want to get on here real quick and talk about Mr. Ridge because I've been seeing y'all speculate when it's dropping, and that Trippy Red recently, or just a few moments ago, posted on Instagram again just saying straight up May. Now, in addition to this, he also posted on his Instagram story a bunch of the Trip at Night snippets that I guess are going to be on the album. More than just Miss the Rage, fans are speculating that Trippy is dropping the entire album in May, which is coming up very soon. So we really only got a month. I don't know if it's going to come that soon. And no, I don't have any insider information. I wasn't with Trippy yesterday. I was with K-Swav. And because that, you know, Clout Chaser dude was around, Swav wasn't giving up any info. The dude actually asked to hear Miss the Rage and a bunch of the new snippets by Trippy, and K-Swav was just like, bro, like, that's all under lock and key, under like a flash drive or hard drive. He has no access to it, nor even if he wanted to, would he show that dude any of Trippy's exclusive music, you know? I didn't even ask. I mean, he might have shown me, but I just feel like that's too intrusive. But either way, in addition to Trip at Night possibly dropping May with all of the songs, that could likely be true, and that we get a Friday drop for Miss the Rage, because last week we thought it was dropping, since Trippy posted a little while ago, maybe like last week or so, that he was dropping within the next week or two, and we all know what the single is to Trip at Night, Miss the Rage. But we might be getting Miss the Cap, because we've been fooled too many times with these Cardi verses. Shit might never drop. But just know, I'm pretty sure that something is dropping in May. Like, why else would Trippy say that? I would think that no matter what, whether it's an album or a single, that means that Miss the Rage has to drop next month, because obviously the single's gonna drop before the album, right? So yeah, within the next 4 weeks, shit, might even this next week. Now let me get these hands all over other dudes' balls, okay? I'll see y'all later. Let me know in the comments when you think Miss the Rage is dropping. Is it next week, or is it just sometime in May? Maybe even the last week. Shit, maybe he's gonna pull a Cardi and drop it on the fucking Christmas version of April, whatever that means. Make sure to like and subscribe to Join the Bob Gang if you witty. Peace out, Cardi people. No, I'm saying.